Consolidated Coin Company is India's biggest and one of the world's leading integrated manufacturer and supplier of ready-to-strike circulation coin blanks. Consolidated Coin Company is the preferred source of supply to the Government of India mints and also to the central banks and mints in Europe, Southeast Asia, Africa, South America, etc. Our company enjoys a reputation of being a reliable supplier of high-quality coin blanks, ensuring high-speed minting on government presses. Infrastructure and machinery. The company operates a state-of-the-art manufacturing company in a satellite town of India named Faridabad. This city has many advantages, namely high-quality workforce, continuous availability of power, upcoming and modern infrastructure, and also in close proximity to the container depot, which allows continuous flow of input raw material and export of finished coin blanks. We are today one of the few manufacturing companies in the world that have an integrated process, right from melting and casting to manufacturing of monometallic and bimetallic coin blanks in all possible shapes, sizes and alloys. The production process of coin blanks starts at the melt shop, where the alloy combination is made. We are using high quality copper, nickel, zinc and aluminium, which are procured from reliable and established international suppliers. The production begins with the molten metal being cast into coils 450 mm width into 16.5 mm thickness by horizontal continuous cast process. During the casting process, there is a layer of oxidation that is found on the strips, and these strips are milled on both sides to approximately 0.8 mm on each side, which removes the oxidation and makes the strip ready for the cold rolling process. The strips are thereafter intermediately rolled from 16 mm down to 3.5 mm on our state-of-the-art Farmer Norton and Lovie Robertson automatic cold rolling mills. Thereafter, the strips are annealed in Bell annealing furnaces under inert atmosphere of hydrogen and nitrogen. The annealing temperature and cycle time depends upon the coinage alloy being produced. The annealed strips are pickled and then slitted and made ready for final rolling. The final rolling process is done from 3.5 mm to the final thickness, which for coinage alloys are normally between 1.2 to 1.8 mm. This thickness is achieved under closed thickness monitoring system installed on our Farmer Norton finishing rolling mill. Ready-to-punch coils are made into discs, blanks on high-speed presses by using carbide toolings. These blank discs are thereafter rimmed, upsetting process on the circumference of the blank, which bring about edges to the disc. This process gives shape from a disc to a coin blank. The coin blanks are now annealed on state-of-the-art double drum and mesh belt furnaces under an inert and protective atmosphere of hydrogen and nitrogen. All coin blanks are passed through a visual inspection process in which both sides of the blanks are overlooked by experienced operators. Continuous training allows the operators to inspect the blanks to ensure only the highest quality blanks are sent to the packing stage. Bimetallic production. The 3C duplex system is available in the form of unassembled components for users of join-in coin machines and also, if desired, in the pre-fitted condition ready for striking on conventional coining presses. Apart from the standard combination of two concentric circular components, the 3C duplex system allows the manufacture of coins and medals with a non-circular profile or with one shaped and one circular component. One of the most critical features of duplex coins or medals is their resistance to falling apart during and after striking and in circulation. The 3C duplex system guarantees a very high degree of mechanical bond shown by the external force necessary to expel the inserts from rings. Coin blanks are packed in steel drums lined with polythene sheets and thereafter sealed under inert atmosphere to ensure no oxidation or tarnishing during the sea voyage. Consolidated Coin Company is today a preferred source of supply to several central banks and mints and enjoys a reputation of supplying high quality coin blanks ready for minting at high speeds. At the heart of the company's performance is its quality management system. 3C has accreditation through BSI Management System and operates a quality management system which complies with the requirements of BSEN ISO 9001:2008. Being an integrated supplier, we are able to control and improve our quality through the process chain from casting to blank making. Our professional and dedicated team have extensive and in-depth knowledge of each process, which generates a good product quality in every production stage. 3C implements world-class know-how and technology and has partnership with leading equipment suppliers in the world. A modern and well-equipped laboratory with latest test measuring equipments are available in-house, which assist our team to produce secure, easy-to-mint and durable coin blanks. Our quality team implements and controls quality processes and procedures from the raw material stage to the delivery of the product to the customer. High levels of quality procedures implemented on each manufacturing stage is carefully planned, designed and built to guarantee world standards in ever higher purities, tighter tolerances and analysis, and improved properties. Our consistent quality and high standard have won us discerning customers worldwide and has established 3C as a growing force in the copper and copper alloy strips and coinage business. We today enjoy a reliable and reputable supplier record with all four Government of India mints, namely Hyderabad, Noida, Mumbai and Kolkata. In addition to our home country, we are suppliers to the Central Bank of Peru, Colombia, Philippines, the Bulgarian National Bank, the National Bank of Republic of Macedonia, the National Bank of Serbia, the Spanish Mint, the Polish Mint, and have also successfully entered the African market by supplying to the Sudan Mint. With an experienced and passionate team, we are today a reliable and reputed supplier, ready to strike circulation coin blanks. With high standards of quality, reliable deliveries, and competitive prices,